here around about this time it all goes dry. Nothing ever loving money that'll get you high. Henry got pissed off, he said he'd run to Mexico. Say if he could come back home in 20 keys of gold. Go to Acapulco, very hard indeed. Isn't any better than having Danny. Henry's riding hard and straight with the mountain road. 50 people waiting back home for Henry's load. He's rolling down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. Knows that this one's gonna be his last. Gone through Acapulco, turn the golden key. Henry, keep your brakes on to this corner if you please. Mexico, turned his truck around, talking with the man who had it growing from the ground. Henry tasted, he got wasted, couldn't even see how he's gonna drive like that, not too clear to me. He's rolling down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. If he blows it, this one's gonna be his last. Down to Acapulco, turn the golden key. Henry, keep the brakes on for this corner if you please. In a boat on a river, tangerine trees and marmalade sky. Suddenly someone is there at the turnstile. Girl with colliders go by. Cellophane flowers of yellow and green towering over your head. Look for the girl with the sun in her eyes. You're gone. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Follow her down to a bridge by a fountain. Rocking horse people eat marshmallow pie. Suddenly someone there at the turnstile. Girl and kaleidoscope by. Newspaper taxis appear on the shore, waiting to take you away. Right in the back with your head in the clouds and you're gone. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Tijuana is a lovely town. Bullfight brings the tourists and their money flowing down. Border guards are much too busy there at 5 o'clock. Henry's trucking right on through, hardly even stop. Rolling down the mountain, going fast, fast, fast. If he blows it, this one's gonna be his last. Down to Acapulco, turn the golden key. Henry, keep your takes over this corner if you leave. New writers in the Beatles and back in